Hello everyone. Today's video is going to be one of the simplest for you to take on. Why? Because the conversation is completely about one single word, the word just. Now there is some conversation already around how to use this word. Many people say, just give up using this word. Now allow me to share five different situations in which we anyway use this word, what works and what doesn't work. So out of the five situations, the first two work really well. Let me begin with it already. The first one is when you say something like, I will just get done with this. I'll just give you a call back. This is when you're demonstrating that you're going to bring in some immediate action. There is going to be some swift speed in how you're going to implement something. The second usage is when you say something like, just click here, just send me a message. There you are demonstrating that you are simplifying it for them, or you're sharing with them how simple is something. Now these two usages, demonstrating swiftness and demonstrating simplification by using the word just, works in communication and people grasp it quite well. Now come the next three is where it starts to turn a different story. Now comes three where we demonstrate sentences like, I just wanted to say, I just wanted to ask, I called to ask if you will have just a moment to speak. This is where we are demonstrating that we are apologetic and we're seeking permission. This is one usage we recommend people don't do because you are completely invalidating your own thoughts. Especially when you are in a meeting and you say, I just wanted to say. Can you instead say, I wanted to say, and that stands out so much more powerful. The fourth one is a little more dangerous because it acts very nonchalant. For instance, if somebody said, I just wanted to share, or I was just saying, do you notice how the body language has a shrug to it, which is completely letting go of any sense of hold on the situation and putting it out there, like you handle it. This again does not have a great impression when you're communicating. And comes the fifth part, which I think really kills your image, is when you say a statement like, I'm just an analyst. I'm just a writer. I'm just a startup. Or I'm just a homemaker. When we state statements like this, we're giving our power away. And anything that you had inside to push yourself forward collapses. I hope this was helpful. And the last three examples help you identify where in your speech are you not aptly using the word just. Thank you so much for watching. Please write and share. What more would you like to see in executive presence and communication? What are the kind of challenges you face? What does not work for you? What would you like to see a solution to? And I would love to be able to help you out. Thank you.